Okay, back from the dog walk. Straight sets for Kubia. Just have to miss out on a second set recovery. Right, so just started this one. Let's have our previous games. Break a piece, that's a shame. That's a shame I missed that one. That'd be perfect. Favour and Vekic to win in three. Back Vekic above 1.2. Let's have a look at the market. She started 1.4, so I want to be too far away from that. Missed it. Bloody dogs. Okay, stats wise, pretty good for Golubic. Not quite as good for Vekic, actually. Vekic has faced just the one break point, which is always just taken. Golubic, easy hold. Tough hold for Vekic. Hold to 30 for Golubic. Broken. Could be worth the lay. Stats so far slightly better for Golubic. If we can get 40 of it, probably jump in. Oh, you're a bit very capable on grass. In terms of surface ranking, Golubic 30, Vekic 26. Okay, broke one of the rules. Entered. Before the match had finished, so I have the same rule not entering or exiting in the middle of the game. Sometimes you'll get caught out. Even more risky because I was going against my favourite player. Here's the hold, and it's practically the price that I entered, so I could have had the same entry. And that would worry Vekic coming back. So the Golubic continues with the better stats. Vekic has had a hold to 30 in the last one, broken to 30 and taken to juice a couple of times in the first service game. She's only faced one break point. I'll leave it faced three. Broken once. Getting towards potentially the end of the set. Break here and Golubic gets to serve for it. Expecting three sets between these two. But I do give Vekic a slight edge. She's 3 from 9 on second serve. Fourth on 10. Probably going to have a first easy hole now that I'm laying. Look. She did have the easiest hold in on the last one, so on a massive shot that she is growing into the service game. I am going to try a little back of Vekic. Things can get tense from 4-all. No room for mistakes from now. If Golubic does hold to go 5-4 up, I'm not going to stay in. There's a break in the next game, I'd move it further than a normal break. It would take the set. Doing well on second serve to now. Five from seven, 6 from 8. Vekic needs this one. No double faults so far, so I'm probably being in the wind. Missing a few first serves on this game. Tension maybe, 30-all. Big point coming up. Fourth great collection, I've managed to take one so far. I know that remains the case. Really tempted just to jump out now. It's going to go a decent amount against me if Golubic holds. So I think you have a little. Vekic could be frustrated that she's had four break chances. She had a chance there to break and then serve fourth set. See if she feels the tension. Not a change of ends to give herself a hard time. Now, whilst this is only a speculative lay, really, Christ's move is going to be bigger. Because she would lose the set. And that would probably. Where did she start? She started at 1.4. We're probably looking at about 1.5 ish on Golubic if she gets the set. So it's worth a try. Bit more pressure when you're serving to stay in the set compared to earlier in the match. Unfortunately, she made a good start. Got a good record for serving to stay in the set, 4 from 5 in the last 12 months on grass. So a small chance, 15-30. Three point. That's just the second great point that she's faced. Although I believe it will have another one after it. Okay, look here will be nice. Coming up to take it. Second serve. Saved. Now, definitely need a bit of luck. She won't be feeling good, but she saved that one. She's going to save on the second serve again. No. Price didn't go as far as he thought it would. Come on, get the outlet. So I got rid of the 36-37 red. Swing of about 70 into the green. So Vekic, this is just on grass. So that were two times she lost the first set. She loses in two. Golubic, 3-3. When she's taken the first, wins in two sets. Very small sample size. Actually, players don't play that many games on grass, but certainly what we've got there doesn't encourage a lay. Second serve really letting, in fact she's got everything the wrong way around. Low first serve percentage, 47%. And only winning 35% of second serve points. Doing well on a first serve. She's playing more second serve points. Not really worth a lay at this price. Point of its first serve rating actually dropped in that first set. So maybe it could be worth a lay. Took too long. Don't wish I had bothered. She did have a great point, I think, in Golubic's last service game. So So it's not that a question. Players are often vulnerable. I'm just taking a sec. If Golubic does hold, could be worth backing, still got 1.5. It would be risky getting in at 40-15. So Vekic has had just one easy service game, broken twice in that set, including our last service game. That's going to give her a few doubts before she steps up to serve this one. A lot of work to do. I'm not quite as hopeful as I was at 30, obviously. Set a break.
sensible thing to do is to hedge. First game, held to 15. Second break can be a decent entry, that. It's not a huge profit. I think I'll just keep that. On the other match, a minute, WTA couldn't over 3-0 up, double break, as expected. I'll just keep watching this one. Long way back now for Vekic, he's been broken in the last two service games. I didn't need a very good reason not to enter to set in a break, and that's pretty much it. Trouble when you're deciding to lay at a reasonably low price, it's not overly low at the moment. Is the reason it's at that price is because it doesn't look likely that there's going to be a recovery. So you need to take a bit of a educated guess as to whether it's a possibility. And that was rather impetuous. For some reason, I chose to use all my profit in. Excuse me, squeaking the voice, giving away potentially all my profit. Unless I get very lucky on the wreckage. Always 15 up, Golubic. It's a great point. Now I've got the option of staying in to see if she can take the break point. If she doesn't, get out at where I entered. Short term free bets. Vekic hasn't done well at converting break chances. Need some luck. Double fault would be good. Second serve. Well, that's nice. I'll hedge that and run. It's probably one of the luckiest games I've had for a while. Oh, There's still nothing else I want to move on to. Didn't serve well in the last one. Good God, you make a chance to break straight back. I think it would have been wiser to walk away. She did have a really poor first service game. I'm going to buy a lottery ticket today. To take out most of the liability. I would expect Vekic to make a better job of the service game. If she doesn't, virtually no risk. Vekic's not having the best day, I think it's safe to say. Starting to lose away a little bit on serve. Reaction to taking that first set. It was a close one. Becoming a little over half a service game at service points. Vekic has been shocking in this one. 2 from 9 on first serve. And unfortunately for her, she's getting 90% of her serves in. Even though I did play with Vekic pre-match, she's not performed. I will be very surprised if she holds it unless Golubic takes a breather. Thank you. I'm just going to hedge. If she holds now, it's on the one breaker serve. Well, but I waited. Players don't often hold at 5-1. You would think a 7-5-1 down. Vekic isn't really too bothered. I'll hang on for the extra 150. There we go. Catch you on the next one.